There are so many ways in which you can catch the infection, as you've seen in Michelle's case, damaging the nail, wearing tight shoes. If you're training all the time, athletes, you can catch it at home. It's highly contagious, so you can get from other family members in swimming pools, and be careful in showers in the gym area as well.